Hi, I'm Matt from eSpares. In this video, I'll be showing you how to change the circuit board on this Hoover OPH7160 washing machine. On some Hoover washing machines, the program selector switch may develop a fault and refuse to select certain cycles. And how you can remedy this is either to replace the program selector switch itself, or for some models, the entire circuit board. And that's what I have to do with this model. Circuit boards for some Hoover washing machines come in two different states, programmed or unprogrammed. Do make sure you get the programmed version for your machine. Now, safety first, always unplug the appliance before carrying out any work on the machine. Now, the first thing I have to do to access the circuit board is to take the top of the machine off. And how I do that is to unscrew these three screws at the back and lift the top away. With the top off, I now need to remove the soap drawer from its housing and then unscrew all the screws that hold the fascia on with the circuit board behind. Now, before you unscrew these screws, just give it a little check because the program selector knob needs to be in the 12 o'clock position so that it matches up with your new circuit board. With the control panel unscrewed from the machine, I need to pull the soap drawer back, which will allow me to release the clips on the control panel so it falls away. There are five clips that hold the control panel into position, three on the underneath and one on each side. With the control panel free, I'm just going to take a photograph of the electrical connections just to remind myself when I'm putting the new circuit board in. And then I need to disconnect the electrical connections just by pressing the barbs that hold the wires in. Can be quite stiff. With the electrical connections disconnected, you can grab your new circuit board and unclip the old circuit board from the control panel. And you do that just by unclipping these several clips that hold the circuit board into place. And because we've put the program selector knob into the 12 o'clock position, the new circuit board will simply slip over the shaft and clip into place. Do make sure to remove any display covers that come with the circuit board. With the board in place, I can then reconnect the electrical connections using the picture that I took earlier. With the electrical connectors back into place, I can then reconnect the control panel to the main body of the machine. And then screw it back together. Then you can put the soap drawer back into position. Before screwing the two front screws into place. So there we have it. One new circuit board fitted to this Hoover OPH7160 washing machine. The circuit board and thousands of other spares and accessories can be found on the eSpares.co.uk website. Thanks for watching.